Hello, welcome to Techmaster channel. Electrical circuits tutorial 5. So this video we are going to learn about DC and AC circuit. So DC circuit. So DC is known as direct current. So a direct current circuit is a circuit that electric current flows through in one direction. Okay, so DC is usually found in many low voltage applications, most of the time powered by battery. So if you see this diagram, see here we have voltage source V, okay, and it is connected to the load. So DC circuit. So DC is known as direct current. So a direct current circuit is a circuit that electric current flows through in one direction. Okay, so DC is usually found in many low voltage applications, most of the time powered by battery. So if you see this diagram, here we have voltage source V, okay, and it is connected to the load R L. So current is flowing in the downward direction, okay, from left to right current is flowing. So this is the nature of DC circuit, where the current is unidirectional. Okay, so DC circuit. So DC is known as direct current. So a direct current circuit is a circuit that electric current flows through. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe.